Better get ready.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, the Living Legends.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys, as the tag titles are on the line.
But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here.
They are ready for a fight.
And introducing the champions, they are the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Good Girls.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
Call me old school, but to me there's something special about a no-frills match for a tag team championship.
I'm right with you, Corey. No frills, no razzle-dazzle. Just two teams, two ropes, and two titles.
I said nothing about razzle-dazzle.
Two-handed joke slam!
Oh, man.
Oh, the torque on the knee!
Oh, solid contact there.
Knew what was coming there.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Hooked up. Across the top.
Slingshot Falcon Arrow.
Ah, look at this. Here, palm mat slam.
Ooh, well measured.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Right across the face. Pinpointing the leg in the corner. Great counter.
Ooh.
second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Made her pay for her mistake. Targeting the back. Able to tag her partner. Gets a tag and misses on the springboard.
Sharp left to the body.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Check their face after that one.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Well-placed kick.
Knife-edge chop. Wow, look at this. Air-pulled slam.
And she'll make the tag.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Covered it just in time.
Determined as ever.
She steers clear of that one.
Avoiding contact.
A counter answered by another counter.
Did you hear that impact?
Oh, quite an effective counter. She's stunned in the corner. Got her where she wants her.
Big time move. Check this out.
Head spring, head scissors.
You do it here, Corey. Wearing
Aria down here.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain as she got.
And now, oh, just pick the leg. This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Tagged in. From behind.
Right after the neck.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Handspring splash.
Now a pin for the championship.
Ah, the champ narrowly kicks out.
She just won't stay down. She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top! Oh, she misses the mark.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Working the midsection there.
The suplex drops him right on the neck. Well scattered reversal there.
Slips out of the way. Backbreaker.
In off the tag.
What a large line.
Good grief. Put into the corner now.
Oh, what a DDT.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
The challenger being outclassed here.
We're about to see how tough she really is. Front face lock.
The champ is going to retain. Shoulders down.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time. Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Wow, what impact.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Impressive reversal there.
Huge sit-out powerbomb.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
1, 2.
How in the world? Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
This is a an inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Cloverleaf locked in.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be.
No.
Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Fireman's carry. Spine buster. Oh, saw it coming. She manages to get control.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
She's trying, to create space.
Suplex, perfect.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Ooh, just turn that around.
Look at this agility and athleticism.
Here's her tag.
She did her homework there.
Defense.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners and still the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Good Girls.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
These two looking like a force to be reckoned with in the Women's Tag Team Division.